Italy. Montenegro. Russia. Serbia. Ukraine. Croatia. Latvia. Christ-giving ceremony for our new world champions. And we will start with the teams. In third place, with a bronze medal, we have Finland! We have Janita Leinonen with Fu, Tulia Litu with Piritu, Nina Lina Lina with Tor, and Kim Kurkinen with Soro. And the silver medal goes to Russia. We have Natalia Sternberg with Saki, Ekaterina Povalisheva with Dissi, Anastasia Lobanova with Joker, and Stanislav Kurugin with Sippy. And the gold medal for Team Large goes to Belgium. We have Oliver Monats with Keane, Louise Cusamano with Molly, Mark Van Beek with Jem, and Sally Andrews with Orval. for the national anthem of Belgium. The silver medal goes to Czech Republic. Eliska Kaletova with Jai, Radka Mokrisova with Easy, Eva Maderova with Flame, and Martina Klemensova with Kiki. Thank you. the gold medal goes to France. Virgin Bruna with iced tea. Maela Kalek with Lummy. Alexandre Kathleen with Link. And Renaud Castellan with Demeter.
Thank you.
the silver medal goes to Slovenia. Roland Kolenko with me. Maka Micek with Aksi. Sandy Okanovic with Mia and Roland Kolenko with Ami. Medal goes to Estonia. Triine Pirsalu with Roxy, Martti Miin with Jay, Edebrand with Chika, and Keita Raavat with me. Individual medals, and we are starting with small. All our gold medalists will receive jump obstacle from Gallican signed by the judges. And our judges will receive one each signed by the world champions. Individual small medal. The bronze medal goes to Pavel Vankovic with Merrill from Slovakia. Natasha Gretel with Movie Star from Denmark. Individual medal for medium. The bronze medal goes to Magdalena Domanska with long from Poland. medal goes to Jennifer Crank and Swift from USA. The large individual medals. The bronze medal goes to Dave Munnings and Fame from Great Britain. Thank you. Let me present to you the FCI Vice President, Wilfred Klaus.
Try, hello again. First of all, I want to thank the Swedish Cannon Club and the Swedish Agility Club again for organizing these fantastic World Championships. It's been really, really fun and really spectacular. I have to thank all the helpers as well. I think they were superb, super friendly, very helpful. Thank you all the helpers, all the crew. Thank you very much. What can you say about a competition like this? I mean, it's fast, it's furious, it is everything we want to see in agility. It was riveting. It was really, really terrific. I mean, there are no losers here today. To me, you're all champions. But those that were on the podium, they were very deserving world championships. So they're very worthy champions. I'm going to keep this very short. You've been here long enough. But I do want to just make one special mention about this little dog that's been on our minds all week. Lila is still missing. And I just want to say a heartfelt thank you to everybody that's been helping out, all the volunteers that are looking for this little dog. I can't thank them enough. Thank you.
And now, the mayor of the Swedish Agility Association, SAGIC, Thomas Jurem.
I will not step on the podium today. It's been a fantastic week. First time ever championship in Sweden. And what I hear, maybe not the last time. Don't ask any of the crew. They don't know yet. This has been truly, truly fantastic. We had two major events this week. As Wilfred told us about Lila, and I can say to you now, she's not missing. We know where she is. But she is very afraid, so it will take a few hours before we can catch her. So she will be found. She is found, so, and she is eaten, so she's not hungry. So she's okay. I also want to say thank you to this wonderful arena and Kristianstad. The city of Kristianstad has been amazing. Really, really, just before the event and during the event. They all thank us for being here. This has been a truly fantastic event for Kristianstad because they used to handball. It takes two multiplied by 30 minutes and then it's over. Everybody goes home. We've been going on for 4 days. That's fantastic. Everybody's very happy. So I think it's been a fantastic week. I wish we will see you all in Finland next year. So, thank you.
We present to you the podium leader for the Agility World Championships 2019 in Turku, Åbo, Urje Kukkonen.
Thank you. First of all, I'd like to thank all the Swedish staff. This has been great 4 days for us to watch and learn how you did the job. And a special thanks to Thomas. You have been really good help and you can bet. You'll hear about me within the next year a lot. And can you please come a bit closer? Now that your job is almost over. I have a small job for you for the next year. You can start promoting our competition. But as you heard, show will go on. I'd like to welcome you all and bring all your friends also to Finland next year and to our beautiful city of Turku. Welcome. I will see you in Turku. Viseesi Åbo.
I want to wish you all a safe journey home, and we hope to see you again in 2019 in Turku. Good night.